Being in a shelter is really stressful for animals. There's a lot of really strange noises, a lot of other animals that they can't see, but they can hear, they can smell them, and that causes a lot of stress and anxiety. My name is Jack Hagerman. I'm the Vice President of Community Relations at Pasadena Humane Society and SPCA.
Hi, Ham. Hi, pal.
So one of the ways that we're trying to address that stress and anxiety is to get them out of the shelter for a couple of hours a day.
Come here, pal.
Good boy.
We have a program called Foster Field Trips. So our existing volunteers can come and they can check out an animal. You take them out, and then you just agree to observe their behavior.
Hi, my name is Ken Kiyama, and I'm a volunteer at the Pasadena Humane Society. It's the next best thing to having a dog. I tell friends, instead of having one dog, I have 40 dogs. So it's a lot of fun, and they get to remember what it's like to be a real dog. They get to interact with people, go for a hike, or walk around in the park. Ham is one of our wallflower dogs. Wallflower dogs are shy or they're fearful. You see that the dog needs some TLC.
Sit. That's a good boy.
And so you're able to give that to them and see the dog really warm up.
Boy.
And blossom and get to be a friendly, wonderful dog that people are going to want to adopt and take home as a member of their family.
And what they're finding in the study is that animals that are going out on field trips on a regular basis, their cortisol levels are lowering. They're becoming a little bit more lively. It's really exciting. We have a really great partnership with East West Bank that has continued to evolve over time. The generous support has helped us to provide more services for the animals of our community, and we're so grateful.
My name is Jessica Tobor. I am the manager here at Perfect Paws Grooming.